Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another video, man. So we are here with some Guns N' Roses. This is Knocking on Heaven's Door. This is a live thing, it looks like. So, should be pretty cool to see them live, because I know I've never seen these guys live at all. Last video I did from them, and the only one, was November Rain, I think it was. And that got blocked, so let's hope this one does not suffer the same fate. Maybe it does, maybe it doesn't. We'll find out. But anyway, here we go, man. This is Guns N' Roses Knocking on Heaven's Door. So here we go. And now. Try not to pause it on the, you know, solos, because people aren't real fans of that, believe it or not. So a couple things. First off, the guitar player there, that's where are we at? 150. That's Slash, right? I didn't think that's his name, but it looked like he was wearing a Rolling Stones shirt. Which I think that's what that is, because like the big old red lips, it's a very like iconic thing. Maybe it's not, but that's what it looked like to me. So I thought that was pretty dope. And yeah, this is fantastic. This is so great live. Like, you know what I mean? That's the thing, like, back in the day, man, those bands, they performed well live and in the studio, so that is pretty sick. And like, I just watched a video where like the crowd was like barely into it, and then you look at this crowd and they're really into it. Now I know, can't really compare Guns N' Roses to that band, but I'm just talking about the fans. Now, this is kind of funny, but anyway, this is dope. So here we go. Mama put my gun to the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. I cold black cloud and it's coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. I knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. my deposit, but it's just like, nah. You know what I mean? Nah. Just gotta let that one ride out. If YouTube blocks me, well, it is what it is. But, my hair is all crazy. Give some love to those background singers there. They were dope. But yeah, that was incredible. That was incredible. But to have that all be a live thing, like if someone would have just sent me the audio, I would have thought it was just some studio thing with some crowd noise put onto it. But yeah, that was dope. Yeah. So sounds kind of like a suicide song, or at least a song where you're about to die. Like, I don't know in what way exactly. I mean, you could have like cancer or something, and so you're knocking on heaven's door, or you could just be having the death penalty. You know, I mean, it's something. But he says something about got a badge. Something about a badge and putting the guns in the ground. So I don't know if he sounded like the guy was a cop or something. I don't know. Y'all can let me know. But that's what it kind of sounded like. But anyway, thanks for crossing that. If this made it up, thanks for watching. If it gets blocked, I'll put it on some other site so y'all can view it. But so y'all should see it regardless. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.